Welcome. Today we are going to see about a project title is Enable Efficient, Secure, Verifiable Searchable and based on this symmetric encryption. So these are the overall project abstracts and these are the introductions. In this project we have to use our cloud computing to secure our data. So this is a system architecture. First of all, if this process have a third party model, for example, if the data owner was uploaded some audios or videos file in cloud, means if another user comes, means the user will be requested for the data owner. After that, the cloud will be accepted, means then only it will be downloaded for the data new users. So these are these conclusions. So here now I am going to run my project. So here before that, in this project we have on a two models. One is on a owner or user. For uploading the audio or video file, it will be converted into an owner. By receiving is on a user. So cloud work is based on this second model. So now the running page will be open. So here I am running my project. So it will be directly open on the Chrome. So in this model I have to execute it. So before that, the first of all, register the basic information. So here the user want to sign up it. So clicking on sign up. So I enter the registration. Here I enter the name as Mohana and the password also as Mohana. I choose the mail IDs. I enter the mobile number. I enter my cities. So here I create an account. So after that account, after the activate of user, it will be login, the page will be open. So before that, I open the cloud server. So it will be based on cloud. So it will be open on the cloud page. Here view the users. So in this view user page of cloud, here activate to user to login. So here I clicking to user to login, deactivate to activate. So activated data user successful. So now the data user will be activated. So here the data user will log in the page. Her name is Mohana. So here I enter it. So here the user page will be open. So after the user page will open, so the user work is upload the file and view the owner file. So now I uploading the file. So this is an uploading file. First of all, I choose my file. Here I choose one audio. So here I open it. So before that I enter the name. I enter my file name and I choose the security for the file key by uploading the data. Here I enter 03MO. So after that I enter the description of this uploading image. So here I upload the file. and also the owner will view the file. So this is an owner view file. Here view the owner files. So after that another user came. So before the another user, the same process of login page. Here I registered the basic information. Here I enter the name as Sheila. I enter the mobile number. I enter the city. And after the register, the cloud should be on activated. So now I have opened the page. Here view user. In before the user of owner, the Mogna will be activated, then only we have to log in the page. Now the user Sheila came. So here it will be placed on deactivated. Now we have to activate the cloud user. So here by clicking, it will be activate the data users. So now the user will log in the page. So the user page will be open. So in that user work is view all other files in the other user of files. So here view the all other files and view the key for this hit. So here view all other files. So now the data owner name we have to show and also the file, and we have to video if are on a music or on a audio. Here we clicking to request for this action. So after we clicking the action, it will be sent to an owner. Here the owner is an Mogna. So now the I am open the page of owner. So here the owner page. So this is a cloud page. So before the owner, it will be converted into a cloud page. So cloud once authorized means it will be generated to a data owner. Here the status is on a waiting. So in the cloud page, the username and the file name and the owner ID and what the data owner names. After the viewing of cloud work, it will be gives to status to an active. By clicking on waiting, it will be generated an accept file. So it will be accepted. Now the data owner comes. So here the data owner is on a Mogna. Now I enter the Mogna page. So here we click on the send key. So by clicking on send key, it will be sent to on a another key files. So I am clicking this. I click the button to the user Sheila. So I clicking it. It will be key sender. Now the page of Sheila I will be open. So by clicking on user login, I open the user Sheila page. So here click to view. So now I view the key, and also by the key will be on generator. It will be the actions. It clicking to be on a view. By clicking on view, enter this key. So here I click the action. I enter the file key. It will be on 03MO. I submit the button. So the audio will be displayed. Here I want to download it, means click the download button. It will be downloaded. So now I am going to play the music. So here in this video we have to see about two users. One is an owner. Owner means what the data uploader of user is converted into an owner, and new user called be on a user. So in this both user and owners will be view and sharing the key and viewing the keys. So after that the cloud work is based on the activation process then only we have to upload the page. So in these all over model will be executed in successful. Here once the data user will be sending the request means the cloud, once accepted means then only we have to requested sent to on a data owner. So data owner finally give to on a key means the key will be view on the another user and click to download the file. So it will be executed in successful. So finally, thanks for watching by OnPro Projects.